This is Gene Turnbull of Krypton Radio at San Diego Comic Con 2014, and I'm interviewing the winner of the Best Workmanship Award at the Masquerade. Can you tell us your name, please?
My name is Rebecca Ryan.
Rebecca Ryan. And
yes.
Tell us about your costume.
So, this is my first EVA build. So this is made all out of EVA foam, which is a high-density foam mats, basically the stuff that you would put on the floor in your garage to keep your feet from getting tired while you're working on your costume, I guess. It's all EVA foam, craft foam, found objects, random stuff that I like. My incense burner here is actually a Happy Meal toy from McDonald's that I kind of, judged up a little. So it's just, you kind of have to have an eye to think outside the box and find a thing that maybe isn't what it's intended for, but it works in the moment. It works as the thing you need it to work for. Like all my rivets on my pauldrons, those are all googly eyes that have been spray painted gold and just glued on.
It looks like metal. It looks like it weighs
500 pounds. Yeah, I had to ship it here. I'm from Virginia, so I had to ship it here, and so I packed it with my clothes for the con because I figured, well, if I'm gonna have to pay for shipping anyway, I might as well get my clothes here. Altogether, 42 pounds.
That is really amazing.
Three boxes, 42 pounds. Yeah, so and really not heavy at all. And quite manageable to wear and quite manageable to even walk around in.
How long did all this take you to put together?
It took a long time because, like I was saying, it's my first build. So it took me a long time to kind of figure out how to make foam do what I wanted it to do and how to get it to curve and how to get it to, do all the stuff.
What's the character?
It's a sister of battle from the Warhammer 40K universe. So it's based on the miniature game. So the miniatures are all these little tiny things. They're just like, about an inch tall. And they use them to play these massive board games of battle and strategy. And I was looking at the miniature and I just thought, this is amazing. And I really think this is something that I wish I could do. And I thought, but I don't know how to do this. And I thought, well, that's never stopped me before.
And you won.
And then I won. It's like, I was trying not to get my hopes up because, like I said, first build, I look at it and I see a ton of things wrong with it. And I know where it's goofy and I know where it's ugly. And I just think, if I get accepted to the Masquerade, then I'm good to go. I'll just ask to be accepted. And I get in to the Masquerade and I think, it's like going to the Olympics. It's just cool to go, right? You don't even have to like win, it's just cool to go. And then I win something, I actually win something. Like my head, my brain like exploded in my head. I couldn't believe it. I'm just standing there going, wait, that's me. They call me.
The level of detail is just astonishing.
Thank you so
much.
Thank
you so much for speaking.
Thank you.
This is Gene Turnbull from Krypton Radio at San Diego Comic Con 2014.